Alright guys, so just a quick update on the trailer build that I'm trying to get done here in the next couple weeks. Got Unistrut on there. We've taken these two bunks that were originally there with the jet ski. They're off. Then we have our Unistrut on. Needs to be tightened down. Preparing it for the Hobie cradles for the Pro Angler. And we put this roller on, put this on a few months ago. This whole thing is coming off. The winch is right there. And that's getting put onto the new piece that just came in the middle of the day. So this thing is completely coming off. I added this winch when I first got it, redid the wiring on the plug, put new lights on this thing, put new wheels and tires. Yeah, the next step is getting those cradles in and putting them on here. And then we'll put the rod too right next to the cradles. So I have something secure to attach the, or to slide my rods in and lock them up when I have to stop somewhere. Yeah, I'm cutting. I'm gonna show you guys what came in the mail today, what's in this box that's gonna replace that right there. Alright, so I saved you guys the boring stuff and just unboxed it real quick. This is going to mount with these right here. It's where that is mounted right there, and this whole thing is coming off. This is going to sit like this, I'm pretty sure. And this is going to be a roller that stops the tip, that stops the keel and the tip of my kayak over here. So it's going to be right here. And it's gonna quit that from, it's gonna stop that from rubbing. As you can see, that other one is rubbing right here. And very noticeable here. Because it was sitting under this. This is gone. This is going on. And then we're gonna put Hobie cradles on these Unistruts. Okay, so I just sprayed some lubricant on there to loosen those rusty nuts up. Got to get this whole thing off, put that on. I have yet to find a video that shows how to install the Hobie cradles. So I'm gonna make one. Hopefully it helps you guys out. But I'm gonna get back to putting this on. All right, we got that off. Sitting over there. Time to put this one on. All right, see, we got this installed here. Looks good, it's galvanized. Matches the trailer pretty well. Now we're gonna take this old winch right there from that and put that right here. And then we're done with this mod. And all right, the final step of this little project is completed. Got the winch on there, these two bolts, one here and one up under there. It's the old winch that I'm reusing. It works just fine. All in all, pretty good. If you want to buy this thing right here for your trailer, it'll be linked below. I got it from Amazon. And I'll link that below so you guys can look into that if that's something you want to do. It is height adjustable too with these notches. So I might have to adjust that. I might have to move it a little bit closer because these, as I'll talk about when I install the cradles, I read online they're supposed to be 67 inches apart, which would line up pretty good. That might be about 6 inches too far forward for the 12 footer that I have. Just 12 feet comes about right here. So these two things right here might have to be moved up a little bit. But other than that, I think it looks good, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.